I said, yeah. I said, yeah. I said, there's a war going on outside that no black man is safe from. 5-0 spray guns from day one. Tired of white people debating about black issues. When white cops is killing blacks with black pistols. Black mamas with black tissues. Mad wishful that the murderers serve time, man. It's that simple. Police chiefs are past fickle. These whack civil mobs protect these little hogs with acquittals and give them a desk job with a pen and pull out a pad. Scribble they little paperwork as transmittal. See, that signal comes across as we don't matter. Our spirit won't break though. We won't shatter. Silence. I wanna hear zero chatter. New York pledge. Shout to the hero Kappa. Nick. He took a knee cause the bullets be killing us. I'm serious, homie, look at me. From Tacoma, Washington to D.C. Booker T, we wrestling with uniformed servants and we shouldn't be. NFL showing us they racist. Stand for a flag but ignore what we facing. I hate this. Every single statement is flagrant. They don't realize that we getting treated like vagrants. Modern day slave ship, same whip, same shit. Minus endorsements and the payments. I know y'all gotta take care of families and agents. What's gonna happen if your child is the plaintiff? In the coffin, cause of assailants who claim to be patient as ravens. The nation is built off of hatred and anguish. Guaranteed that's when they gon' protest the matrix. I ain't fooled by the mystique of the shapeshift. These X-Men only worried about the placements. Damn, we dying every day. Yeah, we kill each other and we silent when we pray. Boy, that's our problem. We deal with societies that put us into poverty and expect us to commonly be a fucking economy. How when the monopoly of gentrification? You know what? I'm not breaking down what our problems are our problems. We just started getting our rights. We lost fathers who became martyrs. It's not about that. It's about the cops and they top hats. Walking around the hood with they cock gats. Feeling like Suge with a contract. Powerful and didn't deal with the psychological hard fact that maybe a badge gives them a sense of entitlement when firing, which makes us believe they conspire in environments. I'm tired of it. Wanna give us an early retirement. Why are we the only ones hurt during rioting? This shit is still spiraling out that control, frightening. And we keep getting shot with our hands in the air. No gun, no plans to be fierce. Look, man, we be scared. Off memory, a lot of gangs kill enemies off the NFC. But let a cap do the same thing. And I'm saying, where the hell of energy? This is all treachery. Peep, so many white boys get arrested without bullet wounds. They be looking cold. Reports say they was troubled but couldn't score. They be hooded too. Trench coat in the summertime. Machine guns let loose like a butterfly. Cops try to reason with them cause they colorblind. And we wonder why. Meanwhile on the other side, if a brother drive and get pulled over, everything numb inside. They don't even have guns or cutting knives. But we getting shot and our failures getting underlined. And our success gets undermined, what a time. I don't even wanna fucking rhyme. What if a black cop shoot a white thug? No gun on them, will they get treated like us? Damn. Will they get beat inside cuffs? Or in the snap of a finger he get treated like dust? Infinity War, officer, why you killing me for? Why you got all this artillery please, for? All please. I did was jaywalk and I pinned to the floor. Shotgun hey, at my neck like I'm a villain, you caught, don't shoot.